After more than a year from its groundbreaking and construction, the Drug Abuse Treatment and Rehabilitation Center of the Department of Health, situated in Barangay Alegria, San Francisco, Agustin del Sur, has finally received the Certificate of Completion on August 23, 2019. With this development, the DOH, together with the provincial government of Agustin del Sur and other concerned government agencies, unite and geared up its preparation for the start of operation of the rehab center. According to Dr. Milhamid Tumawis, Chief of Hospital 2, the 370 million pesos worth rehab center will cater to at least 100 male and 50 female patients severely addicted to drugs. He stressed that this is the biggest in Caraga and first in Mindanao that accepts female patients. And before the end of this year, they target to serve some 100 patients.
Sa Mindanao, it will be the first time na magkakaroon din tayo ng rehab ng female. Everything is already set. We have a staff, we have a budget. Kayo po ang napa-mislead, naligaw. Binibigyan kayo ng administrasyon na ito na magbago. Para saan pa po ang mga rehabilitation kung wala po kayo